John Wall and the Wizards visiting Orlando, and then Bradley Beal, things would get a little bit testy. So on the drive, DJ Augustin is called for the blocking foul. Kelly Oubre tries to dunk after the whistle, but Bismack Biyombo blocks him at the rim, and players would shove under the basket, and Bradley Beal comes in and puts his hand around Fournier's neck. Check the replay. After review, Beal, Oubre, Fournier, and Biyombo were all assessed technical fouls. Come on, man. It's after Thanksgiving. Lighten up, lighten up. But then John Wall, continuing to play like one of the best point guards in the NBA, putting the Wizards ahead for good with the reverse. And then again, sizing up his opponent. I'm a star boy. Oh, my bad. That's not The Weeknd. That's Elfrid Payton. But he gets it nevertheless. Wall 26-10-7. Wizards win 94-91.